não sabia bem o que é isso da autonomia corporal.
This is a basic human rights, not to be harassed, to live with dignity.
Violación, como que mi cuerpo no pertenecía a mí mismo.
This is torture. This is against human rights. This is against the dignity of this woman.
Le vrai problème est que ces tests n'ont pas de fondement médical.
Families collude with medical professionals to sterilize them.
Жить не в своем теле – это ужасно.
Избивали типа каждый день, типа, чтобы выбить трансгендерность из человека.
Son obligadas, por ejemplo, a tener relaciones sexogenitales.
Ainda que a mulher não tenha vontade ou prazer sexual na altura, ela sente-se obrigada a fazer porque o parceiro quer.
That family, they killed their daughter.
Sometimes they have been killed because of not bleeding after the first intercourse.
They have knowledge gap, they have misconceptions.
A comprehensive sex ed curriculum would be critical.
In many cultures, it's very stigmatizing, even go to a reproductive health service facility.
Women and girls reported over and over again things that their male partners did to make it impossible for them to control their bodies and particularly to control their using contraception.
Es muy común, ¿no? Legislar de una forma que no habla con las comunidades de las cuales está cambiando la legislación.
When our laws and our policies are vague and our language is ambiguous, it doesn't provide for survivors or people who are experiencing this level of abuse or violence.
Creo que eso me llevó a saber que soy dueño de mi cuerpo.
Tubuh saya adalah otonomi saya adalah hak saya.